St. Louisans will get two opportunities to view at least a partial solar eclipse over the next 7 months, the first of which is in just a few weeks. News 11 meteorologist Jamie Travers joins us with more from the Science Center. Jamie?
Yes, Mike, we have a partial eclipse happening on Saturday, October 14th. It will begin around 10:30 in the morning and last through about 1:30 in the afternoon. But this eclipse is going to be different from the one back in August of 2017. This one is called an annular eclipse.
The path of annularity comes through the southwest United States. We won't get to see that here in St. Louis, but in the local area, roughly about 54% of the sun will be covered at maximum eclipse.
Maximum eclipse happening right around noon on the 14th, but on April 8th, St. Louis will be much closer to the path of totality, and 99% of the sun will be covered at its maximum.
The moon will graze the sun, blocking out roughly half of it at maximum eclipse, but it will all gear us up and get excited for the total solar eclipse coming up next year.
A super important thing to note is that those solar glasses from the last eclipse probably aren't any good for these next events. The material used degrades over time.
If you still have ones from 2017, most manufacturers only recommend that they're good for about 3 years. So anytime you're talking about eye safety, want to be as careful as possible, and we do recommend getting a new pair.
And the planetarium itself will be hosting their own special event that's free to the public.
And all outside the planetarium, there will be solar telescopes, as well as vendors and activities set up. So it's a great opportunity to come on in, join with other people, safely get to watch the eclipse, and really just have a good time with something happening in the sky.
And to see the totality of the total solar eclipse on April 8th, you'll have to drive to the south, but not too far, just to places like Carbondale or Cape Girardeau. And if you were to miss that eclipse, another solar eclipse won't happen in the United States again for 21 years or until 2045. Reporting outside of the planetarium in St. Louis, meteorologist Jamie Travers, News 11.